It's the knife that saved America. If you liked the film Exploder, you'll love this enormous commemorative survival project. In the theater, you'll find all the things you need in any wilderness, disaster situation, or the jungle of human care. It comes complete with fishing line, needle and thread for sewing gashes back together, and an incredibly useful and durable toothpick.
Tim, go out without me. I got toughest second tooth.
It's okay, Ho Chi. Try this.
For those unplanned extended stays in the jungle, there's a song for building your own pods of toilet paper. The knife that saved America. Now it can save you.
This knife comes with a 5,000-pound weapon. Now you can too.
Whatever. I still have to test this place. Hi, I'm Amy, and you're on Gage at. I can't get over how familiar you are.
Oh, I know. I know. The mysteries of the world can never be explained.
North to the theme park, and last week I went to the beach.
No, really, Trevor. My coven has been meeting every Thursday Saturday to prepare for a grand coracle journey along the same route we took when our people came from Russia and Alaska along the Bering Strait.
What's a coracle? Oh, is that like a Maibatsu? Mm-mm. I prefer American cars.
No. From ancient Britain. There's so many
thank you. Ha 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 ha.